myself on the altar, but nobody want to fall on the altar. But I remember how the old days was. You say, I fall on the altar, so let the altar fall on me. Because you got to understand that you got to tell this flesh sometimes, I don't feel like I'm saved some days. Some days I want to go out and get me some more crack. Some days I want to get up and go home. Y'all don't understand me. Some days I want to wake up and just go ahead and give me a bottle of Tanqueray. But I say, God, keep me. God, keep me. God, keep me real. Because you don't understand. If the enemy knew, if the enemy got one inkling of me stepping out of place, don't you think he will put me out in the forefront? He will put me out. Why? Because I'm preaching people out of hell. Why? Because I done been to hell. So I know how it is to have what they like, the man that had the infirmity. They say that thing was deep rooted. They say that thing had a seat. There was a strong man in his mind. They say he was paralyzed. But guess what? He was so paralyzed that he wouldn't even take his bones, his dead bones, and just roll himself in the water. He just sat right there looking for a handout, looking for somebody. Just pick me up. Put me in the water. But you got to understand, I don't know if it was a rumor or not, but oh my God, I told you the other night, when they made one Mercedes, they made two. So now, I got Sister Ray Ray, she going and get her Mercedes. That don't mean I stopped to go get my Mercedes, but just because she got her blessing, that means I'm next in line. But if I had to wait until the water was troubled, I got to go in with faith that ran out to her, that I get the same blessing that she got. Because she may wind up with a Mercedes. I may wind up with a BMW. You don't even understand. I may wind up with something that I can't even pronounce. Are you hearing what I'm saying? When they made one Mercedes, they made two. So why would I get a hang up of a car? And if I, oh my God, it said that the man was waiting for the water to be troubled. Who to say that even though someone beat me in the water, that I could roll my dead bones in there with faith and I get blessed just like he did? But guess what? You got to look at some things. Some things are for the manifestation of God, for glory to be shown. That Jesus came. And when Jesus came, Jesus got mad at that book. Do you really want to be delivered? Do you really want to come on God? Do you really want to heal it? Then get your butt up. Grab your bed. Get up and walk. See, that's what's wrong with you now. You don't want to grab your bed and walk. You want to lay down in your mess. You know, oh, it's a pity party. Oh, I'm going through something. Everybody talking about me. All bills and dues. Rent. They even need a new pair. So all you doing is just sitting there. You just complaining. You burn and complaining. You don't understand that God say, shut your mouth and give me praise. Shut your mouth and honor me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God says, shut your mouth. Yeah, you're going through some stuff, baby.
Yes,
but guess what? You got to understand that every sergeant, every person in the military,
yes,
every person that got stripes. I was on Facebook last night. This man of God, he had them friendly. And I was looking, and I seen him in his uniform. And I seen right here, he had all his bars and all his awards. Come on, I'm going to tell you something. He wouldn't have got all them unless he worked for them. You got to understand, every trial that you went through, that's a reward. You don't understand, every trial that you go through, there's a reward that will be stamped on your uniform. Say, yes, this is my baby. This is my baby. They strong. This is my elbows.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Have your way, 2014 will be crazy for me. Y'all don't hear me? Oh my God. I always ask him, where your dog tag at? Where your dog tag at? Pull your dog tag out. Because your dog tag tells who you represent. Your dog tag tells that you're in the army. But see, that's what's wrong with some of y'all. Some of y'all don't have a dog tag. Some of y'all walking around, y'all in, y'all out. Y'all in, y'all out. You can't make up your mind which side you want to be. So guess what? God just say, guess what? Step away. Your son will discharge. But you don't understand. I'm looking for an honorable discharge. Oh my God. I'm looking for an did some things that wasn't right. You better understand. I did some things that wasn't right. And but I prayed to God. I said, God, give me right 2014. Don't let the things I did in 2013 hold me captive. God, shake me from the place. Shake me from the ideas. Shake me from the issues, God. Because God, I want to praise you in spirit and in truth. And the only way I'm going to be able to do it, I'm going to lay aside every weight that separates me from you. I'm going to put that thing aside. And I'm going to give you praise in spite of what it feels like. This is 2014. You got to get to the point you say, God.
Hallelujah, Father.
I know my yesterday was a mess.
Hallelujah, Father.
I know my yesterday was a mess.
Hallelujah, Father.
But God, give me a newness.
Yes, Jesus.
Give me a freshness.
Hallelujah, Father.
Give me that fresh fire.
Hallelujah, Father.
Give me that fresh fire, God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Because God, I just don't want to come in church one way and leave the same way.
Amen.
I want to come in church, God.
Yes.
I want to be naked before you and don't care about what people think about me.
Hallelujah, Father.
See, that's what's wrong with saints. You worried about what people thinking about you.
Hallelujah.
You worried about what they have to say.
Yes, yes.
You worried about what they saying about you. Let them Negroes talk, man.
Hallelujah.
You can't stop them people from talking. And you got to understand, if you can just look at that thing as free
advertisement.
Hallelujah. Jesus. How many people need some free advertising?
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Come on, walk up to this altar right now. Come around this altar.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come around this altar right now. I feel the anointing on my.
Hallelujah.
Put some highs in there. Put some highs in there. Come on. The song called Bow Down.
Of your kids, okay?
Come on, the song called Bow Down. Whoa, whoa, sabababasa. The song called Bow Down.
Ah.
Come on, come on. Jesus. Come on, come on. Come on, I trust and believe God tonight. Oh, Jesus. Come on, whoa, 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 come on, I need you to stay in the praise of God. Come on. Yes, I know. She all right, she right there. I got you. Come on up, mama. Bring the whole thing.
You can do anything and everything we cannot do.
I let it go.
You're everything good.
Just get down just a little bit, Maga. When you go to the book of Acts, turn it down just a little bit. When you go to the book of Acts, Acts 19. It says, and God done extraordinary miracles by the hands of Paul, by the handkerchiefs that touched his body, that the sick, that wherever the handkerchief laid over, that the sick was recovered. Are y'all hearing what I'm saying? And I said all that to say this, that you got to believe God for who he is. That he's the Alpha and he's the Omega. He's the beginning and he's the end. That he's everything in between, man of God.
You are immortal.
You are
the beginning.
Put your hands together. Come here, baby.
Totally aware of yourself. You are the greater I am.
Hallelujah.
Totally more. Totally self-esteem.
The handkerchief is a reminder of the third
chord. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Uneasily to be broken. My God, my God, my God, my God, my God.
Jesus.
If I be a true man of God, God is getting ready to change some things. I see some old.
Everything that come against this baby, this prophet that comes forth, we cast it out.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
You talking about a powerful woman of God? She hasn't even stepped into what she getting ready. See, God is getting ready to link her up with some women that's going to help her get to this next place. You understand what I'm saying, man of God? So now, man of God, all you got to do is relax. Relax. Because we here. We brothers. We here. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Jesus.